time for a true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
Now you ain't looking at God. No way. No way.
This is not.
Laid out.
Lands in the drop zone.
Evade.
Oh, look at the afterglow.
Afterglow combo. She just created a prime opportunity.
Oh, this is so bizarre and weird and freaky. Follows it up with
good night.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And she's wasting no time kicking things up by bringing this chair into play.
Can be looking to end this.
And now thrown back into the ring.
This'll do it. Umaga! Samoan spike! Did Umaga just finish this?
She's got an answer for that.
Here it comes! Samoan spike! We've seen that win matches for Umaga.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
That is an absolutely terrifying-looking shovel. Nothing golden about it.
Oh, no. The shovel right to the head.
A completely relentless attack from Umaga.
I can honestly say I've never, ever called anything like this in my entire career here.
I have, but it was an old man with a long mustache. Senton connects.
She is really getting fired up.
Whatever that was. A little bit of twerking action. Looked like Saxton. Umaga with a reversal.
Headbutt! Oh, what impact! You don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more. Good God almighty, that could end it all right here. That was a stiff shot with the shovel.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Submission. She's about
fighting desperately, prying apart her opponent's grip, and frees herself. Good Lord, that's the power of Umaga. An absolutely catastrophic move from the Samoan bulldozer. Tying up the legs here, looking for the death lock. There it is.
Nowhere to go.
Umaga's lining up to finish this off.
Winding up. Boom!
This is not going to be pretty!
And Umaga's laid out.
Beating down with a shoulder, straight pummeling the wicket. Oh, that shot has to knock you out. One wicked attack after another. You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Momentum is running away from Umaga.
Umaga has to find an opening and respond.
The WWE Universe can't believe what these Warriors are doing to one another.
Everyone's fired up. What a battle!
Big kick. Out to the apron, gonna climb up to the top rope. What do they have in mind here? Opponent a long way away, all the way across the ring.
Coast to coast on the money.
Get that instant replay ready. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She has to figure something out for this.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Slips out of the ring.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Umaga fends that off.
Transition. Look at this power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Nobody does that better. Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Yeah, somehow Umaga has to turn the tide.
And that's an attack that must hurt Umaga even more at this point.
Umaga's fought through a lot, but he could be waning at this point.
Kick in the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty!
I think that finally closes the book.
Watch this Herculean power!
Deadlift back suplex!
Dropping down all their weight. And that's going to keep Umaga off balance.
Yeah, this could get dire for Umaga in a hurry. Really done playing games here. Now that she's got her hands on a table.
Returning to the ring now. And she's stunned to the corner.
Rearing way back.
Boom! Samoan spike.
Umaga can be looking to end this.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Oh. Oh, I hate this move. The Bronco Buster.
That's awesome.
Legs out of the ring. What's next?
There's no crying in baseball, gentlemen. But finding yourself on the receiving end of that bat might tell a different story.
She saw that one coming.
Just a deadlift and a back suplex.
There's Gatorade in their opponent. Floating over. And look at the power. Into the gut suplex. This one is all over.
Whatever that was. A little bit of torquing action. Looked like Saxton into a standing moonsault. I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find an opening and respond.
Taking flight.
And an elbow from the middle rope. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Bludgeoning them with that bat.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey spot.
I can honestly say I've never, ever called anything like this in my entire career here.
I have, but it was an old man with a long mustache.
What a match this has been. What a fight.
And we are all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight. She throws her back in. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Saw it coming.
Knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
And superstars on fire.
This begins to quicken.
Lance them. Momentum fully shifted to Umaga.
Full focus from Umaga.
Winding up. Will that do it for Umaga? Will that do it?
Up they go. Driven down with a Samoan driver.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
This'll do it. Umaga.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over. She's showing power.
Look at that gun.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Yeah. Oh, be impressed.
Just crossed the first quarter of our time limit.
And there's a huge margin on the scoreboard. It has been a dominant start.
Stop after stop.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by Kanata.
and his face rig throws off the attack.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Showing he still has fight left in him.
Umaga looking to keep that momentum up through the wear and tear.
He's taking things to ringside.
Oh, the stairs right to the top.
Throws her back in from ringside. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Umaga's gonna fly. What a Samoan splash.
Umaga's lining up to finish this off.
Winding up. That's a Samoan spike.
Ouch.
We've seen that win matches for Umaga.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. A completely relentless attack from Umaga.
Umaga is determined right now.
Up to the top rope now.
Superstar setting up.
Golden Slinger! And there's more resiliency from Umaga to just keep battling.
Umaga's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Head scissor. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
She'll take things into the ring.
Big heel kick. It's deep, and I don't think it's possible. Oh, a horrific crack in the back. Just a ghastly shot.
That's a forearm that'll throw you.
Before we see a full collapse.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Oh, swung to the fences.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Display of offense with that maneuver. Toss back into the ring.
Boom. Grabs the leg.
Just a good old toss for the leg.
And there's more resiliency from Umaga to just keep battling.
You have to be impressed with Umaga, given what he's been through thus far. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Re-entering the ring now. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Oh!
Considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But on the other side of the ring is Umaga, one of the most relentless competitors in all.
A bear hug, squeezing the throat out of them. She. And that'll about do it, folks.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
What a victory for Umaga.
I never had any doubt that Umaga could bulldoze his way to this victory.